still much prefer the other version of that song, if I'm honest. Hello, everybody. Let me just get rid of that so I don't accidentally click it. For some reason, I thought that scream was a video. No, I haven't got... I do have footage of that part of the Drifter Hive, but yeah, I don't use it for that. Eh, too much effort. But, however... There we go. It's some party hard time. So, that sounds kind of quiet today. Let's bump it a little bit. Also, let me know how the audio balances because I knocked my microphone stand over and everything's out of place. It'd be good if I actually had the game. There we go. So, Twitch mode is on. I have adjusted the times, so you know I only have a minute to vote, but there is still a minute and a half between events. If I've set it up right. Yeah, event triggered chat spam. But, hopefully not as bad as last time. So, we have some really, really terrible times on some of these. Like, 25 minutes on barbecue's okay, 15 minutes on biker, 10 on casino's good. This, 1 hour 60 minutes, basically 2 hours, and that ain't right. I know for a fact it didn't take me that long. Neon Top Party is difficult, but it's not that. Boat Party's okay, Miami Party. I want to get Miami Party down. Oh, but you have to play as Kate. Forgot about that. Party Bus doesn't count. Open Air was okay. Pool Party, I reckon I can do that faster. Halloween, that's a good time for Halloween. Hang on, I managed to do Underground in 7 minutes? Really? Music's a little loud. I can fix that. Let's put it back down to there. There we go. I also have the DLC levels, which I'd forgotten about. And I haven't played that. Should I try it? What's this? I don't know. Let's... Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's a lot of people. Ooh. Hey, wait, I know this one. I do remember this one, because I can do... steam some people to death. Oh man, there's two vents now. Oh, I remember this one. It's bad. It's not easy at all. There's the crashed UFO. Ooh. I don't remember Robot Dude. I do not remember Robot Dude, and I do not remember the chickens. What even is this? Let's just trigger all the things. What have you got for me, dude? Spare change of clothes. Excellent. Oh, I remember. This is Underground, basically. This is basically just Underground. Oh man, if that had taken out both of them, I would have been so happy. One of them will do. Yeah, because... oh, this is so weird. I'm getting a really bad time on this. Can I not do anything with the donut stand? Apparently not. There's so many people! Okay, I vaguely... ooh. I don't even know what that does, but let's just... I did not see him up there. Robot Segway. Moppet. I think you mean Muppet? But, you know. Sure. That works too. Oh, this is tough. So many people. Can I not? Sure. Whatever. Let's do this. No. Sod off. Oh, okay. So I still killed one of them. But that's fine. I know that is a trap. Hang on, wait, what? Oh, come on. He's right here. Oh. Oh, I did push someone in. Excellent. Where's the phone? Do these still work as explosives? I swear these used to be it. Oh, there's a bouncer up there again. Let's not make that mistake again. Ooh. Oh, it's the robots of the motorbikes. What? Dancing Bear, Best Bear. Yeah. Oh, here you go. There's Barry. Ooh. Oh! Oh man! Even the motorbike dudes die. I need a victim. Oh! What the hell does that do? Does that, like, laser them or something? I can't even tell. Yeah, the bear's just here, just chillin'. As you do. Ooh. I think your robot's on the fridge, dude! Woo! Jeez! Ooh! Aw, oh, man, I could've killed that other security guard with it. Aw, oh, man. Missed opportunity. What's with the freaking chickens? Okay, so let me work out what this even is. Someone has to be walking up the stairs or down the stairs or something like that. I think I just used up all of its uses. Well, balls. Let's just do a quick stab. And set that off. And I'm totally not there, you saw nothing. We're gonna trigger this one too. I have now, I think, run out of traps apart from this one. Ooh! Oh, I did not realise that was a bear trap. Bing! Explosion! Did it kill anybody, or did it just explode? Not entirely sure. The robots, oh, they are freaking crazy! I don't remember them before. I know this is like a bonus level, I guess. I don't remember those. Oh man, the fact that security guards there is gonna screw me over. So it is literally the robot that is asleep. What a world. What a world. This game, got a crashed UFO, chickens, robots that are actually motorbikes, and I am actually out of traps. A merchant would be pretty good right now, I'm not gonna lie. Where's the telephone? Can I make a call? Why can I not make a call? This is bad news for me. Now I have to kill 34 people manually. Eesh. So what have you given me, another merchant? Yeah, that'd be good. That would be good. Hey, motorbike. You're asleep. You stab the freaking motorbike! What is this bullshit? And I love the fact that the security guard is just standing next to a dead motorbike. Someone should call the police. Ooh, that cowboy's a bit suspicious of me. Not good. He just body bagged. He just body bagged the motorbike. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna get a very good time on this one either, because I don't know what I'm gonna do about that bodyguard. It depends if and when that bloody merchant turns up. Oh, look, a dancing bear. Hey, yo. Oh. You weren't there before. You look like a gangster. Oh, man. So it's now if they have their back turned to you, they literally see nothing. Okay. So two people just saw me stab a guy. I think I'm screwed. I genuinely think, yeah, I am totally screwed. Oh man, the rocket police car. I can't get too close to that guy. Let's give the policeman a run around. Where's my merchant? Oh, he said screw it, excellent. Where's my merchant, dude? I mean, the merchant. I could use his sweet goods. Is this my merchant? Are you coming in on this train? No. It's the dudes with the body bags. Those bear dance moves, yeah. Meant to be a little street and hip-hop with his used gold chain and his shades. Yeah. Why did that guy look like he was kicking the crap out of a chicken? Okay. What's with these army dudes? I don't remember army dudes before. Well, he's a dead army dude now. The go-go girl's gonna find him. Wait. I can make a call from here? I don't think that's right. I think that was meant to be the inside of the fence. Yep, flying police car returns. Well, we got UFOs, so flying police cars, totally a thing that could happen. That's spooky. Oh my god, those are the guys. That's not even dad dancing, that's just horrendous. Oh god, why? Look at you with your flaily legs. Yeah, no. Just no. Wonder if the bikers will be Transformers. Eh, we might find out. Call them in. So I'm not even halfway there yet. And this level's been going on for quite some time. Wow, a door's just slammed in my building and it's really loud. Come on, I need someone to be isolated. Pizza? I do like the pizza event. But only when I've got a decent weapon, like a bomb. I swear these used to be triggerable. I've just gone past and pressed the ball, so maybe one of them will explode? Maybe the twitch mode thing covers it up? Hello? Hello, you were super suspicious of me. Now you're dead, it's fine. Hey dude. Nah. Just now. Cops! We need the cops! Yeah, you do. Oh, there's the other phone! It's up there! Excellent. Oh, flying police car's back. Run around like a headless chicken and maybe they won't suspect us. I do have a spare set of clothes, so I've just realised. Pizza! So, the merchant event was meant to be activated. Well, the pizza dude's here, but the merchant never showed up. Oh man, is he coming back already? Stop! Job done. Pizza! Pizza gets everybody in the same place at the same time. Oh man. Come on, you're totally in stabbing range right now. Where did the body go? Oh, he's down there. Okay, that's fine. This looks like you should be able to do something with it, and you just can't. Makes me sad. You might be able to in one thing, but... it's not gonna... Ooh, wait. Can I sneak up on him? Oh, I totally can. You have just watched me do it, though. Wait. I had my change of clothes! I totally don't. I need to outrun this police officer. I managed it last time. Fine. They are pretty slow. Their pathing is not great. Come on, dude. Give up. There you go. Bye-bye. Oh my god, why is he still chasing me? Go back on your train. There we go. I thought I had got a spare change of clothes, and maybe that was the last playthrough. Oh, hey. Get stabbed. So, bodybuilder, mad killer, or bear killer? Where are you going to? Oh man. There's gotta be a more efficient way to do this map. Isn't this the map where... I know on the original version of this, on the original version of the underground map, the I was gonna say the Secret Service, but they're not. Oh shit, he just watched me do it. I was gonna say Secret Service, but they're not. Hey. Oh crap. The Secret Agents, Secret Service, Secret Agents come in. This is a really easy map to avoid the police on, though. Oh crap. He is not giving- oh, there we go. I was gonna say, he's persistent. He's... Mad Killer Carnival Racer. I like the fact that there's like a dead racer guy there and he just kicked the crap out of the body first. Hey guys, move. Split this party up, guys! You get lost with this shit. I'm dancing here. You go away. There we go. Just split yourselves up a bit. Nothing to see here. Nothing at all. You can see another body here. Oh no. Well, guess what? There's another one up here now, too. Oh no, look, more bodies. Dun dun dun. I hope I don't have to kill the bear. I don't think I do. If I've mathed it right, I don't think I have to. Racer? Got 100%. Ooh, stab. Dun dun. Oh crap, he watched me kill that guy. Oh no, he's gonna get me this time. Oh no. Oh no. 50 people. Oh, I guess because the racer came in, I have now to kill him too. We're not gonna restart. Because underground was bad enough the first time around. Right. We're gonna go back to classic. So. Okay, that was scary then. Barbecue Party didn't have a time then. Let's go back to Barbecue Party, actually. Let's start at the beginning. Because, our skills have improved since the first time we barbecue partied, so, I reckon we can do a better job. There is no punch, unfortunately. Which does indeed suck. So I'm just gonna set all the really simple things first. You're behind a tree. I can dump you in here. Hey, no. Ah, throws them in here. Thank you. You're passed out too. Oop. See you here. Oh man, the police car ran people over. Stop doing my job for me, dude. Oh, look at you standing right next to me. Bleah. Barrel explosion. Ah, who killed? Oh. Really? The event activated straight away? Pest control came in early. Okay. Sure, I'll take that. Doing part of my job for me. A few people passed out. Not as many as I'd like, but maybe if I dance a bit some more, then we'll go away into the kitchen. Yep, there they go. Oh, just a bit clear set. God damn it. Fine, there's enough people around that I can set that on fire. Oh yeah, I forgot about this dude. This dude is just being a loner in here in his computer. But that is a window. And as they walk past there... Can I hide in here? Forget. Oh no, I can break the bookshelf. Sorry about that. Stab that dude and run away. Anything else? I can make a call from there. Well, pest control helps. We still have some nice things like this to break. And then you're on your own. Oh, come on! You were out here all alone! That would be perfect! Yep, poison all the people. That's what pest control does. I can't remember if you can kill people with the icebox, or you just store the bodies in there. Oh, hey, baby. What are you doing? Yeah, dying, that's what you're doing. See how long it takes someone to find that body on the balcony. That's really weird saying that out loud as I now own an apartment with a balcony. Ooh, hello. Hello. Hi. Someone wants to go up there, right? Before it runs out? Surely? Oh, come on. Oh no, it ran out. Hey, Brit girl, what are you doing up here? Why are you dead now? So it's fine. Oh, the bookcase killed her. Excellent. Well, hang on, is that someone in bed? Oh, she was in bed. She was taking a nap. Now that room's about to burst into flames and only one person in there. That was a bit of a waste. But there's three people near that, near here. Or was. I thought I was gonna kill the fire brigade then. Oh no, it's a good backup. Oh no, it's just to hide bodies. Okay. The solo rocker. Yeah, he's pretty good. Hey, merchant guy, what have you got for me today? Poison? Oh, 5 uses. I remember this. Quick away, quick getaway. Oh man, I thought he was gonna be here. Ooh, let's get out of the way. Well, the police car mowed him down for me. I don't even need to worry. Quick stab, no one noticed. Oh, hey, what are you doing in here, all on your own? Nothing. Oh, those two in bed, okay. Can I stab you when you're in the bed? Apparently I can. Oh my god, I did not know that. That's brilliant. Got a bit of a stabbing spree. It's fine. It's perfectly fine. Hey, what are you doing here, doll? I'm gonna just escape down here. See, I have 5 uses of poison now, too. It's pretty good. Kill the clown, because nobody likes clowns. Oh, look at this guy dancing. Daw. Oh, yep, the headbanging rocker is still here. Again, dude, what are you doing in here on your own? Oh no, not the FBI. Crap. Oh no, why did you bring special agents in? Why? Special agents are the worst. They are literally the worst. The last thing I need right now is special agents. I've only got 11 more to kill. I always notice these bodies out here though. Pokemon. Where are you going? Don't come outside! Don't follow me! You bugger! They found me! I'm so close! Ooh. Oh man, I gotta. No! I was so close! Oh, why did you have to bring special agents in? Oh, I nearly did it as well. God damn it. Sometimes I wonder why I leave Twitch mode on for this game. I just get screwed over with special agents every goddamn time. So close yet so far, only because somebody called in the agents. Damn the FBI. Ooh, this is a different room layout. Hello. This wasn't here before. Ooh, that room has a gun in it that I can trigger. Wait. Let's do that and that. Hey dude, how you doing? Let's just leave. Still no alcohol for me to poison. Hey! Stab. Get away. That cooker might. Only took out one person, but you know, still not bad. Oh no, someone fell into the fire. What a tragedy. Oh, I can do this. That should take out a nice group of them for now. Ooh, that did take out a decent number. Hey, sweetheart. Mm-hmm. That was quick. That was, I needed that to be quick. Pretty good. Bouncer? You really, really don't want me to succeed, do you? Jesus. I'm dealing with a bouncer as well. Let me trigger this. Oh, it shot the guy outside? Apparently so. Okay, that's apparently how that works. Sure, okay. Nope, can't do anything with that. There is a way to see all the... Ooh. There is a way to see all the things on the map, and I can't remember what they are. Crap. Can I do this and just freak you out? And just, like, glitch you? Oh, that's the most... Hang on. Why is Mario out here with a wrench? Oh, I can't use that. Oh! Holy shit, that's evil. I forgot about that. So I can't use that getaway anymore. God damn it. And then he jumps down the toilet to get away. Okay. And now there's a bodyguard outside. But I don't need to kill him. I just need to avoid him. It's fine. I can do that. It's gonna take me so long. I made far too much use of that, that side bit. Ooh. Trees? Oh yeah! I forgot, the trees are totally a thing too. Now, how could I forget that? So if someone's in this room, I can just push a tree on top of them. So fire bikers or girls? Okay. Hey Pennywise. I'm actually gonna dispose of your body. See, I'm doing my own cleanup as well. How good am I? Can I get in through here? No, I can't this time. Wait. Oh, he's not going on that. Oh. God damn it. You're not standing in front of it like I hoped you were. Where have you gone? Hello. Don't pay any attention to me. Just taking out some trash. Hey, sweetie. Nobody saw anything. No one saw anything. Oh, look at these two in here. Aren't they adorable? Bye. Romeo and Juliet. Except both killed by someone else. So it's a double murder, I guess? Rather than anything else? Ooh, fire! There was nobody in there. I don't think there was anyway. But, nice. Oh man, the police ran over the bouncer. Sheesh. Harsh. So we got 17 people left. Let's make them disperse a bit, shall we? With my terrible dance moves. Yeah. Oh. Oh, you were in. Ooh, hello. Oh, don't stand in front of the window. Oh, pass out in front of the window, though. That's fine. Oh, you died in the doorway. Well, that's not obviously, did it, right? So many phones. Murderer? Who are you calling a murderer? Because it ain't me. No sorry, Bob. There's the murderer. The guy who's passed out outside. He is 100% most definitely the murderer. Arrest him. Good job, Ossifer. OMG! So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, hello. Are you going to pass out in the bathroom? No, you're just going to come back in, sure. Ugh. You just found a dead body, didn't you? And you were going to report it. But you didn't. That's fine. You're going to spot that guy. Or... there you go. What? Why? Why did I suddenly have... what was the crazy stab music suddenly for? Oh, what? Don't. No, don't. Give me more people to kill. Three more people to kill. God damn it. Bloody go-go girls. I want to know what the. Was for. I have never ever heard that in this game before. That's really freaking me out now. Yeah, the psycho music. Why was the psycho sting in here for? What the hell? Mad killer. Good. As long as he doesn't come to kill me, it's fine. Oh, I'm gonna have such a bad time on this. Considering the whole point of the stream was to get better times, that ain't gonna happen. I should probably do that without Twitch mode on, otherwise I am just gonna constantly be screwed over by everybody. Hey, that swift stab. Oh no, there's been a murder. Hey, cowboy. Hi, cowboy. Oh, wait. No. No, that's the mad killer and he's here to kill me. Oh no, don't do this. He's following me around, he's creepy. And I have to kill him. Jesus Christ. You ready this, buddy? You're right. Just die. Go away. I want nothing more to do with you. Hey, buddy. Don't pass out in front of the icebox. Right. Now we're back to a reasonable number of people I need to get rid of. Hey, buddy. Out here on your own. Die. Not even gonna bother hiding your body. Hey, girls. No? You actually just wanna dance? Sure, you're gonna... No, you get lost. There you go, find a body. There we go. Oh, and the police run over a guy for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, DJ makes 6. Now, if I did this properly, I could just mass murder them all right here, right now. But this guy, I think if I kill him up here, nobody notices. Which is pretty good. Phones are a bit too close for all of these people. The mass pool of blood outside, yes. It's bad, isn't it? Cops, we need cops. Yeah, we do. We need cops. Oh, where are you going, buddy? You isolating yourself from the rest of the group? You never played RPGs? Are you... They just arrested the DJ! Sure, okay. Now, if I kill these two, she's got further to run to come find a phone. But if I don't kill these two quick enough, I'm kind of screwed anyway. Oh. They just don't give a shit. Okay. That works too. Eleven minutes. Much better. Even being screwed over. 11 minutes. I'll take 11 minutes. Still need to get it down, but 11 minutes.
You arrived at the scene after the assailant had fled, correct?
Let's not go into the story of this shit. We don't need it. Who needs a story? Biker party! Biker party was 15 minutes, that's not too bad. What is that emoji? It's super. Anyway. You know what? We're gonna give Neon Party a go. I am terrible at it. It's easy. No, Underground's actually my worst level. When you start off and you've got 68 people to kill, it's not great. Now, I know not to use this one right now. Use it later. Same with this. Don't use that until there's a lot of people on the dance floor. Oh wait, no, actually. Oh! You know, or just don't stand in front of it. Oh no, it's fine. I could have used it to take out the security guard though. You know what? Let's restart. And I'm gonna use it to take out the security guard who I really don't want to be there. But there's two of them. I think I might have killed one of them. Can I get him to chase me? And can I get there fast enough? Ugh. Is he faster than me? No. Yes? No. Come on, I need to get that. I can get both of them. No. No. Just do it. Take out what I can. I got both of them! Freaking sweet. Bye. Let's do this. Just because. Wait. Right, you lovely people, I'm gonna come boogie up here. make you all move, because if you go onto the dance floor, or at least downstairs where the punch bowl is... Oh man, did I take out 3 people? Sweet. That's pretty good, even by my standards. Let's poison the punch bowl. It's not going to be very effective, but... So only one person has had the poison drink so far. That's not going to do me any favours. Oh, there's so many people out on that balcony though. I'm sure sometimes the punch bowl is somewhere else. Let's get everybody off the dance floor and hopefully over to the drink before it wears off. Yes? No? Anybody? No one else want any drink? Oh, 2 people. Wow, I'm getting the shit kicked out of me. Why? And I'm gonna get arrested. Hey! No. Just no. Just get melted, police officer. Are you in the right place? You're totally not. Oh, hey look! There we go, he's off the balcony, it's fine. Is it just you? Oh no, it's 2 of you. But you're panicking, and you are gonna be dead? No, someone else coming. That's why this took me so long last time. Hot floor? What the hell is hot floor? What is hot floor? I don't even know. Oh, it literally just makes the floor hot. Well then, that's lots more people dead. Pretty good. I have no idea what conga line does. I think it brings more people in. I'm very glad you picked hot floor instead of conga line. You're too drunk. No. Had like 2 beers. 2 ciders. Oh man. Oh come on. No one is standing in the right places. You know, okay, screw you guys. Let's go over here. You're too drunk. Nuh-uh. Totally not. Let's trigger this. Know if it's gonna get anybody, who it's gonna get. Let's trigger this. This is gonna be a problem. Because I don't think these people move. Well, he will. Oh, no. Oh man, I was gonna stab you as you came back down the stairs, and you didn't come down the stairs, you fiend! Oh man, you're gonna come here now, aren't you? Ah, stop ruining my plans! Stab! Oh shit, she saw me do it! Crap. How can I bait this guy? Yes? Yes, okay. This is not gonna work, but I made a damn good go of it. Ah! SWAT conga line or bear killer. I don't think any of those would have worked, really. How many were we in? I only had 20 people left. That was going really, really well. My I think mostly because I got lucky and I managed to get both of these guys. So if they're both standing there, and I trigger this, it'll take out both of them, right? And one of them's moved. So if I wait for them both to come back... Do you know, I think this might be best at the start. And then that. Oh no, he's moved again. Stop moving! You assholes! Bear killer, bikers, and bodybuilder are your three options. Are you back in the places? Back in position. And it knocked me out as well because I'm an idiot. Sure, okay. 32 dead already. Okay, not bad. You guys can go. You can get triggered. Thank you. Oh, hello. There is a parcel up here this time. What have we got? Stun bomb. Hey, look at the bear. Hey, buddy. Need more people to go drink the punch. So far, two people. Yeah, don't dance. Go drink. Need more. Oh, look at that bear killer dancing. Yeah, go have some punch, guys. It's good punch. Yeah, see? These people are liking the punch. But you guys. Why am I having the shit kicked out of me again? Go away! People starting to pass out yet? Like it. Ooh, one of the waiters is even ill. Nice. Well, not nice for them, obviously. Ooh, hello. There's at least three more people gonna go down. That's not bad at all. Where are you going, sweetie? Well, you fell, and you're just dead. Okay. Bye. You coming out here? Cool. 42 of 68, not bad. Not bad. Set up a bomb. Wait. How did you not fall off the edge? You were meant to be off the edge. Damn it! Because I didn't notice! No! Oh, yes! I was gonna say, I think I remember if they come in through the lift, you can literally just stand up here in this top corner and they won't ever come for you. It's a really cheesy way to do it. So hang on, stab, pick up body, walk up here, drop body. He's definitely gone, okay. That guy is actually definitely gone. Good, good. The bear is poisoned. Oh no, the bear died. Oh man. I didn't even notice that. Yeah, he's dead over on that left hand side. Oh man. The bear shouldn't have been drinking the punch. He's still there, look. This is a problem. There we go. That took three attempts to throw him off the freaking balcony. What is with this balcony? It's just not working. There we go. He's gone. Ooh, two customers. Still got stun grenades, too. Are you actually going to stand in the perfect place to be pushed? Yep. You can get stabbed and then get thrown off the balcony. Before this guy turns up. Quick. Oh. Oh man. Yep, you too. Oh, you passed out. You're making my life even easier. Thanks. Before this nice person in sparkly white comes over. No? Okay. Please, dear God, no SWAT. Oh. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, thanks, Slack. Randomly getting Slack messages about Eve stuff while playing Party Hard. Unce, baby. Yeah, sure. So, okay, you moved. I was gonna say, are you far enough away? I've just realised I still have this gumball machine up here. There's quite a few people around it right now. Might be a good time to use it. Okay, at least one person. Yeah, exactly one person. I might save my... I have two stun grenades. Oof, that scared the crap out of me again then. So I think the stun grenade, that group of people are up in the top left. If I stun them, I can literally just go stabby spree. I think? This guy is going up here by the DJ booth. You seem like a nice target. Wait. Start a conga line? What the? Oh, is this how you get everybody on the dance floor? Oh, is this how you get everybody to move around at least? Or they are actually following me, aren't they? Holy shit, that's pretty cool. Oh man, if I could have conga lined them past the punch bowl, that would have been amazing. Now I need them to kind of stop following me. Or if they're still following me. Have they stopped? I think they've stopped. But I wanted you to come past this very nice, totally not on fire speaker system. Ah, it's been another waiter. Oh well. Sweetheart, you might not want to stand there. It's kind of dangerous. Are they all going to go away again now? No, they are just going to conga around the dance floor. Okay. That's not great. You guys conga, I will just dance. I don't like you. Okay, sure. Let's just stun bomb you all. I can't remember what the radius is for the stun bomb. That's not what I hoped for. Well, you're over here on your own, so let's do this and drop you. I feel sorry for anyone who's like underneath this building. The amount of people who, like, the amount of dead bodies that have just come flying up the top of this building is obscene. Hey, but that broke up the conga line. Excellent. I really did need that hot floor trigger right now. That would have been amazing. Where are you going, woman? Where are you going, woman? Okay, bye. Hey, dude. Oh, you passed out. Excellent. I have one more stun bomb I can use. Oh, mate. Okay, you came and you came. You saw, you went, nope, not for me. Oh, yeah, I don't even need to stab the guy if he's passed out. I can just throw him. Where are you going there, honey? I'm still not sure if A, you're actually female, or B, if you're actually wearing a top. No, not close enough. This is why this took me so long last time, is because I kept trying to corner people here and then they kept running away. Yep, like now, she's just running back away again. You come here, die. Get thrown off. Anyone overhearing me saying this right now probably have quite a few questions. Need more people to come all the way up here, like you. Aren't you a good little victim? Ah, come on. They are moving around a lot now. Ooh, hello. 13 more people to kill. Not great. So she came all the way up to me and then bugged off? Okay. Yeah, these people are moving around a lot. I like the fact that they haven't even moved the body of the bear, because you know the bear doesn't matter. That's kind of sad. What was it if I killed the DJ? Well, DJ's dead. Deal with it. Oh, I nearly stabbed. That would have ended badly for me. We're going up here? Yeah, we do need cops. We definitely need cops. Hey, look, someone's killed the DJ. Isn't that terrible? How many have we got left? 10 more people. I have one stun bomb left. Renaming this building the Nakatomi Plaza. That's so many deaths here in Die Hard, yes. Yep. I don't even know, this is just Neon Party or Rooftop Party or one of them. Hey! Ah! Come on. There we go. Bye. Ooh, hello lady who's isolated herself all the way at that top corner. Oh, and then just decided to head off. Oh, come on. I just need to stab you all. Want you to make friends with my little knife. Are you going this way? Excellent, so am I. I think that's going to be my new death spot by the looks of it. These girls move around way too much. It sucks. I like the fact that the DJ's still going even with his head on one of his decks. Do you know what, sweetheart? You're next. There we go. Oh my god, he's just gonna see it, isn't he? Yep, and you've just seen me do it. But you need to get to the police first. And no, you won't. Because I can just get rid of both bodies, or at least one of them, before anyone else comes over here. Yeah, what the hell? Why can't I pick this body up? I can't pick that body up. That's really bizarre. Okay, she's just gonna... No! Oh, why? Why? Oh, Mike, why? I actually want to cry now. I was one person away from winning. I'm not attempting this again. I'm not. I don't have the mental capacity to do it again. Come on, die already. No? Well, screw you then. Hey Mario, die. they gonna catch me? Probably not. Bonnie's all the way up here on his own. Yep, you've just seen me kill him. I don't even care anymore. Don't even care. I said I wasn't gonna try again. Wrestler friend. Okay, I'm gonna try again, but Jesus. Okay. It did take them far too long for them to work out that I was stabbing people. It didn't kill both of them. Shit. Okay. Well, that's gonna be a problem. That is gonna be a problem. Yep, murders happen, people. Go drink up. Only one person's had a drink so far. No? Sure? Two people, maybe? I'm not gonna electrify the dance floor just yet. I'm gonna cut this though. I'm gonna quick stab you. Oh, shit. Well, you just watched me do it. If I can get to the far side in time, which I don't think I even can. Did that kill the bodyguard? Oh, he's too old. Excellent. Oh man, I was gonna stab you too. Ooh. Oh, more people have drunk. Nice. There goes the colour officer. Totally not me. Oh! Okay, so it keeps burning for a while. Sweet. Lots of dead people. Isn't it great? Oh, crap. He's coming for me. Oh, no. I did not want to get caught on that. Come on, give up. Thank you. No. Oh, I'm so dead now. Ah. One more try, and then I'm done. I am really starting to hate this level now. There's enough people here Oh, and I don't have the golf cart. Immediately life twice as hard. What do I have instead then? Anything? Wait. Didn't trigger, there we go. Huh, I can't kill the DJ anymore. I am literally just doing mass panic right now. It's pretty good. Oh, more people have drunk the thing this time, though. Oh, is that gonna blow up the security guard? Please blow him up, please blow up. Both of them! Excellent. Back on track. Oh, wait, only one of them? Okay. Let's wait for all these people to die of sickness first. And then see what else I can do. What? No. No. Crap. Ugh. How did they know I was the killer anyway? It wasn't obvious. Yeah. Ah, oh, dead people, I need a drink. It's just constant screaming. That's all it is. It's just so much screaming right now. But the bodyguards are dead, so I can go up here and get this, it's very nice, whatever this is. It is a stun bomb. Okay. Jesus Christ, how many people are dead? 31. Okay. For the sake of what's left of my sanity for this week, please not girls or SWAT. Oh, the police have just arrested the wrong person though, that's pretty good for me. Right, what else do I have left? Not a whole lot. This one was quite light on traps. Which I do not approve of. What the hell are you doing over there? What is this? You're carrying like 6 people at once. Okay. There we go. Are you coming over here? Bye. You will only vote if bear. Okay. Well, the bear is awesome. We all know this. There is no disputing that the bear is awesome. So many people out here now. I just can't- oh wow, so much screaming going on. Why are they screaming now? I haven't done anything. Oh, there are still bodies around. That's why they're still screaming. Everyone in a massive panic and someone breakdancing on the dance floor. As you do. Wait, oh, you're not quite going to the right place. Are you? You totally are. Bye. 36 of 68, okay. Things are not going too bad so far. Oh yeah, the bear did die of poison. The bear somehow decided that drinking the slightly foaming green punch was a great idea. And it was the dark coloured bear as well. It was sad times indeed. Must be said, it was sad times. Are you gonna pass out too? No? Okay. Yeah, what are you doing? There's quite a few people on the dance floor. I could kill them. Oh, hello. Hi. Hi. I could just keep pushing people off this ledge for a while. Thin the crowd out a bit. They're still panicked, so they're still going to start coming over here. I thought he was going to get here and he didn't. Okay. Now, if you go away... There we go. No! 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 There we go. I don't know why it's suddenly being so fussy about throwing people off the side. Sheesh. Oh. Bye. Oh no, more people keep falling off this specific part of the balcony. This is terrible. La 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 la. Bear confirmed is not actually Yogi smarter than your average bear. Yes, that bear wasn't particularly smart. Where are you going, mister? Eh, not far enough. Do you reckon that's enough people on the dance floor? I'm not sure. Let's see if more people will get on the dance floor. Because right now, oh, screw it, you know what? That's a good amount of people. And somehow that guy survived. What? How did he survive? Don't care, let's just boogie. Yeah, dance time, you know, dance time. You know, I'm just gonna trigger this one because I have it, so why not? Someone's gonna be near it when it goes off, right? I hope. Maybe. Where are you going? Oh, I thought you were going for the sweet spot. You're totally not. Okay. Oh, it did kill somebody! One person? Two people? I lost count numbers. Are you going? Are you going to the... Bye! You went to the sweet spot. Oh, bless you. You're just dead, so... Oh, I did not mean to press a stun bomb right there. That's not good for me. Balls. It's okay. I did just waste a stun bomb. But it's fine. Wait, you were in the other pushy off the roof spot, right? Oh, you totally are. Excellent. Can I... Oh, and another one. Beautiful. Seven people left. One of whom is the DJ. You're now dead on the sofa. It's fine. Don't worry about him. He's just a bit tired and a bit bleeding. He had a bit too much to drink. Same as this guy. He's just a bit tired and bleeding. Now, if you call the cops, are they immediately going to suspect me? No. Okay. That's nice. So we're down to five? Wait. One, two, three. Oh yeah, DJ. After me saying, oh yeah, the DJ is one of them. Oh, look at this. You're helping me. Thanks. Bye. Let the EMTs come in. Oh yeah, the body's up there. Let's not stab that guy. Just as, that is. Where are you going, my friend? Oh, where are you going, my friend? Oh no, you found the other body. Damn it. Damn it. Let's see where these... Oh, hello, the cop's coming from there this time. See, he's suspicious of me now, which is why the flashing bar, well, the red bar above his head. He's a little bit suspicious of me. Yes, it's a flesh wound. Yeah, you know how it is. Where are you going? Ah! Oh, I was gonna push you in. Where are you going? Why can I overtake you? What is this? Why are you moving together in pairs? Well, was that one guy over there? If I stab the DJ now, will you spot me? No, but you're gonna notice that he's dead pretty damn quick. Oh, maybe you're not. Okay. Sure. His head is on the... You know what? You're not the most observant people in the world, are you? Where are you going? You're isolating yourself from the rest of the group. You deserve to die. Everyone else around you has been picked off. And you decide now is the perfect time to go wander off on your own. Well, you can die, and then it's just you and me, my friend. And there we go! Finally! The DJ is dead, but the beat goes on. Of course. I like the fact he starts dancing, but not on the actual dance floor. 10 minutes. Excellent. So now we won't have that stupid 1 hour 60 minutes. We're gonna skip story because we've already done it. So 11 minutes, 15 minutes, 10 minutes, 10 minutes, 11 minutes, 27 minutes. So I reckon Miami party's gonna... Ooh, or pool. Yeah, Miami party and pool party. But Miami party you have to play as Kate, so it's a little bit weird. Pool party was pretty good. I quite liked pool party. I did quite like pool party. And I am going to call it there, because I'm now actually losing my voice. It's been a very, very long week. So why don't I come home and chill with some party hard? Pretty good, though. I will try and stream again at some point this weekend. I do have some stuff to work on over the weekend, but it'll be fine. I was going to say thank you very much for watching and making this fun, but both of you guys kind of screwed me over. So I'm not quite sure. No. Thank you for watching and joining in with Twitch mode and being evil and summoning carnivals and all kind of crap all before me. But until next time, guys. Bye.